This video explains how element classifications and properties are managed when working with hotlinks. The following example presents a real-life workflow scenario. The general contractor would like to share certain elements and parts of the design project with an interior designer who will create the furniture, sanitary, and MEP layouts. The general contractor would like to collect as much information about the equipment as possible, but this should be achieved without adding additional unique 3D furniture objects and library parts to the central project file. First, the interior designer creates a unique classification system for the layouts. This will contain the manufacturer, type, price, color, and system of the individual furniture items. This information can be added using ARCHICAD's Classification Manager. Let's create a new classification system and enter the name Equipment-01. We will create the Equipment Properties subsystem as well. This will contain all relevant properties that are required by the general contractor to identify the equipment in question. Let's create the following property items within the Equipment Properties group: Manufacturer, Type, Price, Color, Material, and System. All these are associated with several classifications. For example, the material property is only assigned to the furniture classification, and the system property only to the MEP, and so on. Now, the equipment classification system has been successfully created. We'll associate each classification with the individual items. The property field must be updated for every object. Once ready, we must save the ARCHICAD project file and send it to the general contractor. The general contractor will hotlink the project file presented earlier to the central design project. By using the Place Hotlink dialog, we can define the layers and the position of the linked elements. Once the furniture layout is hotlinked to the central design project, all classifications and properties are also accessible. If we select and open any of the hotlinked elements, their classification and properties provided by the interior designer are also visible. Let's go to the Classification Manager pop-up. Now we can see that the Equipment-01 classification system and all subsystems are gray, and there is a From hotlink sign next to them. These signs mean that they are not editable. Click on the icon located on the left side and make them a part of the recent project. Now, a warning informs us that even though a classification will be editable, the associated properties won't. Consequently, open the Property Manager and select the properties you want to separate from the host file. I'll choose a property called Material. Let's continue and create a new element list to display the necessary information about the furniture layouts. We'll enter the name classification for this list. We'll use element type object as criteria and equipment-01 as classification. Let's display the necessary properties in the Fields panel. These will be the Color, Manufacturer, Material, Price, Type, and System properties. Let's open the previously created classification list from the Navigator. Please note that all the necessary furniture properties, taken from the hotlinked project, are displayed in this list. If you missed it, you can easily check. Have a look in the system column. It's empty. Here's the simple explanation. We have not assigned the system property to the furniture classification. The general contractor may review and evaluate the furniture elements and may ask the interior designer for changes. Once the interior designer is ready with the update, the hot-linked file can also be updated and the very same classification list can be used to review the changes. ARCHICAD's new element classification system can also be used for external hot-linked project files to transfer the property information of library objects without increasing the file size of the central design project. These element properties and classifications may become part of the host project file. However, if we don't need these properties and classifications, they can be removed by deleting the hotlinks. This function can help keep our file clean and organized.